Randy is going to attempt, well, more than attempt, he's going to eat the infamous ghost pepper to join the crew with the ghost pepper challenge. 3 minutes, making nothing me. To drink.
Making me.
Oh, the one bite is over. Oh, the last little remnant.
Wow, what's that?
Oh, you're bringing back memories of bad memories. Pretty special. Forget all about the fruity part real shortly here.
They do actually taste good. I think so.
Hey, Bill. You want to try the ghost pepper challenge with Randy here?
Not even a little.
You sure? You sure?
I'm not about to.
Kicking hard.
Oh, coming.
He knows how to get the rim around the eyes.
Did it the other night on a on YouTube. 7-guy ghost pepper challenge. Randy's just sweating here, so he's joining in.
Nope.
At the 3-minute mark.
Huh?
3-minute mark. Time to drink if you want. Or are you going to try to beat Sean at the 5-minute mark? He made it to 5 somehow. I don't know how, because I was dying at 3.
My mouth is actually fine.
Throat, right?
Throat's killing.
The hell with the 5, huh?
Not doing that.
No, I don't blame you.
The mouth pain's gonna come back.
Doesn't really help, does it, the water?
Not really.
It doesn't do a damn thing. Immortalized on the web.
We got about 45 minutes to jump around and all kind of
stuff. Water's the worst thing you do.
Well, it's the only thing. Milk gives you such a stomachache, man.
Little curdles.
Helps a little, but goes right away instantly. We all did it here Saturday night.
Randy's
ridiculous torture, man. People running every direction.
I don't drink that much.
Steve pretty much went for the pitcher.
What's that?
He went for the pitcher.
Only 3 pitchers.
So you sick of me following you with the camera yet?
Can you describe it?
Almost 6 minutes.
Do you regret it yet? Do you regret it yet?
Sorry, well.
What do you got to say, man? We grow some hot-ass ghost peppers down here?